Since many years ago, we have been obsessed with the concept of privacy. Privacy was so important that each single state has deliberated about it. And in this country, in Italy in particular, is a very big problem, a big issue. And it's so important that if you violate the privacy of a person, you can be judged for it. But privacy is also an issue that is changing, and this big change happened after September 11. September 11 changed not only the life of the entire world and the United States, but also changed the idea we have about the individual right, because privacy issues on the web are linked to the problem of individual rights versus collectivity rights. So the web is using everything for us and against us, and we deal with it without thinking about. And we are trying to decide, many persons are working on it around the world, how the web can be used, defending a little bit the privacy of the people. But it's not so easy. Just think about the social network. Social networks are used from everybody. And of course, I'm using Facebook, as I guess millions of people, otherwise they could not be millionaires. But Facebook, when you post something on Facebook, everybody can see it. And Facebook has been used to fire people from their job, to decide to assume people. And Facebook is only a big data mining, and nobody can look at it. They say that you can just erase everything, which is not true. We know that is not true. If you need some news about somebody from Facebook and you go to the policeman, they can get it. They can get any information. So we must be aware of it. We can post everything. I'm not so obsessed about privacy, because in my opinion, but this is true for myself, I don't have anything to hide. So everybody can see everything I do. Everybody can know everything I do. Everybody can see everything I do on the web, because I'm very careful in what I post on the web. And this is not true for the young generation. Young generation are not that aware. If you look again at some social network, even Second Life, even the one that you are using, you know, not your real name, people are used to post personal stuff, personal issues. And if you are very good, if you are an hacker, you can understand what is going on. So privacy on the web is a general issue, is a big issue, is something that is against, again, the general, not really legislated rule that the web is free. So if the web is free, everybody can get in, can go in, and can see everything. But this is real fine with us, this is real fine for everybody. So the privacy issue has been important to save and to preserve people's lives, but also privacy issues is something that has not been used in the past years, and has been sometimes the good way. I mean, the good way, just think about all the revolution around, the dissidents around the world, people who are talking against their regime, their dictatorship, they can use the web for it. So this is fine. But if our city, just think about London, is videotaping you everywhere, so this is fine. This is fine with me. It is fine that somebody can know what I'm going to buy, what I'm going to do, if I'm going to watch. Again, I am not so obsessed with my privacy, but this is something we have to think about.